And all is now set for the commencement of the campaign rally of the opposition People's Democratic Party in Akwa Ibom State. Party leaders, including the presidential candidate of the PDP, Atiku Abubakar, and his running mate, Ifeanyi Okowa, as well as the chairman of the party, Iyorchia Azuhave, arrived the Uyo venue of the rally. Well, despite the crisis rocking the party, it hopes to woo supporters ahead of the general election slated for the year 2023.